change?
I can. But you gotta earn it.
What is that, supposed to be some kind of a joke or something? Because it's not funny.
No, I'm not joking. All you have to do is confess your sins. I work at the Church of Latter-day Silver.
Oh, they got a great Sunday meal there. It's delicious. Hey, how come I never seen you there?
I'm more of a confession type of guy. Behind the scenes?
Yeah. Like a spy, like sneaky?
Yes, like a spy.
Oh, I'll never tell. You think I'm stupid? Huh? No. I'm a smart kid, huh? Schoolboy. But they sent me off to war, and they messed with my brain. But I'm sane. You want to hear a secret?
Yeah.
I can't tell.
It's because we don't know each other. Hi, I'm Sam.
Well, I'm Mitch.
Mitch was the name of the saint of Qatar. You've got a great one. And a lovely dog collar.
That's my secret. I killed Cindy. Shh. Don't tell anybody.
Mitch, it is time to confess your sins to the Lord of Silver. Who asked you to kill Cindy?
The super secret lady came by the other day and she told me that she wanted me to kill Cindy. She wanted me to kill that bitch. And she gave me a time and a place, so I did it. I killed her.
The cleansing of the silver is almost complete. Why did you do it?
I don't know. Why does anybody want anybody to kill him? She gave me lots of money, so I did it.
Mitch, your sins have been washed clean in the Lord of Silver. The last thing. What was the name of the woman?
Cherry Bell. Cherry Bell. Cherry Bell. Cherry Bell. Cherry Bell. Cherry Bell. Cherry Bell.